Motorcycles and runners filled the streets of Santa Ana today as members of the community and the Santa Ana Police Department participated in the law enforcement torch run for the Special Olympics. This activity began in 1981 when Wichita, Kansas Police Chief Richard LaMunyon created the torch run. In 1983, Chief LaMunyon presented the program to the International Association of Chiefs of Police, the IACP, who officially decided to endorse the event. With the IACP's support, the Law Enforcement Torch Run has become the Special Olympics' largest public awareness and fundraising activity. Santa Ana Police Department has participated in the event for almost 30 years.
Camaraderie is a big part of police work. We do everything as a team. We do everything as a mission together. And it's great to do an activity like this for charity. It brings together people from all over the agency. We had people from every bureau in the run. So it's a great time to get together and for a good cause.
Known as Guardians of the Flame, law enforcement members and Special Olympics athletes carry the flame of hope into opening ceremonies of local competitions and Special Olympics state, provincial, national, regional, and world games. Every year, over 97,000 law enforcement members carry the flame of hope through their communities. The flame symbolizes courage and celebration of diversity, uniting athletes and communities around the globe.
Well, the Torch Run really is an illustration of the partnership between Special Olympics, the athletes, and law enforcement agencies all over the country. They partner not just for the Torch Run, but throughout the year in various fundraising activities. It's really an amazing thing to see, especially when the community also gets behind the athletes and the officers running through the streets.
This year, Special Olympics Southern California celebrates its 50th anniversary at California State University, Long Beach. The two-day Summer Games event on June 8th and 9th allows special needs athletes to highlight their skills and competitive spirit. The Summer Games is one of four annual championships held at the conclusion of each sports season, with athletes coming together from throughout Southern California.
Well, I can say definitely that the athlete participation has continued to increase and grow throughout the country. In Orange County, for example, they've gone from a relatively smaller number to over 6,000 athletes in the past few years.
The runners began in the south part of the city, where they received the torch from members of the Tustin Police Department. 5 miles later, the Santa Ana team handed off the torch to members of the Orange Police Department as it continues its route through communities in Southern California.
The department has been supportive of this program for many, many years. And this is just one way to show the community that we're not just police officers that drive around in black and white cars or investigate things or go to calls for service. We're actually part of the community, working alongside of them. And again, these runs, running with Special Olympians, going from city to city throughout the Orange County area, just shows that we're one big community after all.
I just want to say that the partnership between law enforcement and Special Olympics and the athletes continues to grow. In fact, you can see it and hear it today on the streets of Santa Ana.
When the torch arrives at California State University Long Beach for the opening ceremony and the lighting of the Special Olympic cauldron, the runners of the Santa Ana Police Department will know that they helped carry its message of diversity and inclusion throughout Southern California.